like Von Erich, Kevin, Kerry, and David. They'll take Kerry across the ring, up in air, and almost out.
Go home, Freebird!
Go home, Freebird!
This war is not between Texas and Georgia. It's between decency and filth.
And the Von Erichs are in charge.
Today it's Texas, tomorrow the world, baby.
Can any team in the world stop Sabu and Van Dam, one of the greatest tag teams in the sport of wrestling today? Oh my God!
Loverboy Dennis and beautiful Bobby, the Midnight Express!
Here it comes!
We are your World Tag Team Champions.
Rock and roll, if you want to come back and try to get these belts, then you give it your best shot.
He's gonna whip him with a tennis racket.
The Midnight Express, the best there is.
Jimmy Cornette, you talk about a nightmare, brother. You hadn't seen a nightmare yet.
They got him! They got Cornette! He goes out!
The last thing that we'll ever do was get a hold of you, Midnight Express.
Rock and roll, look at him!
Those two men right there. Set at the top of the ladder of tag team wrestling.
Anytime you see the Rock and Roll Express, you see the best. Rock and roll is here to stay.
You gotta like this team of Austin and Pillman.
The greatest athletes on the face of God's green earth, the Hollywood Blondes.
How many times, Brian, do we have to show our dominance in the tag team wrestling world?
You double-cross the Blondes, careers are gonna be on the cutting room floor.
The Hollywood Blondes are the team of the 90s. You're looking at it right here.
The newest dynasty in professional sports, the Big Blonde Machine, has just started their reign.
What you're out here with is two of the four horsemen.
All we want is victories, cash money, prestige, and the respect we deserve.
We are the horsemen.
The prominent elite unit in all of professional sports.
Learn to love it. Diamonds are forever, and so are the four horsemen.
We gonna turn the thing up to 1,000 degrees, and we gonna burn everybody.
The Heat Seeker.
You can't run, you can't hide. Me and my brother taking over around here, man. When we get in the ring, something bad gonna happen.
You got Stevie Ray, big strong man, and you got Booker T. This guy defies gravity.
You want a little bit more heat? You're gonna get it.